We hear more and more often from our government representatives about the term of professional reconversion. Do you think that the oil and gas field will be affected so that the employees will have to change their field of activity?
As I said before, there's still a lot of potential available in Romania. And I mean, when we look at the reserves, how much oil and gas is still in Romania, and I believe that still a lot resources are not are basically not matured into reserves. We see that when we drill into the deeper horizons. Last year, we drilled several wells to 5,000 meters, and as I said, very surprising results. Romania is in a fantastic situation, and it could develop into another Norway. The framework, the legal and fiscal framework, needs to be built and needs to be incentivized. But on the other hand, I think there is still a lot of need for professionals that need, of course, different skill sets. Digitalization is in the future will be not even, you don't even need to ask for this, especially without it, you can't do anything. Cloud computing and modern ways of working is absolutely a necessity. I think we still need a lot of professionals, especially when you look at our age structure. The age structure in our company is well above 45 years. So many, many, many people will retire in the next 10 years.